Hello once again, YouTube, and welcome back to The Domain. This is exciting. I know most of my videos are exciting, but this really is. In my hands is probably the greatest box, well, the greatest two boxes of customs you will ever see in your life. These are unbelievable, like honestly, from Flustered MCX, someone that I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with. He has a great Instagram page. Man, oh man, I can't wait to show you what's inside here. This is the first of seven videos, count them, seven videos showing off these customs. I don't want to do just like one massive one where people can't really tune in. I want to segment it into different themes, and I think I've devised the perfect list. In the first episode, we're going to look at some of the random characters in here, then we're going to go back to Halo Reach, then on to Halo Infinite with some Mark 7s. We're gonna show off some Spartans and ODSTs, then some Elites, some Flood, and a custom Skewer. So I just can't wait for this one. And for this video in particular, we're going to boost it up with the macro lens, really show off the details inside all the nooks and crannies. Let's have a look-see. What do we have here? I mean, this is outrageous, right? This is outrageous. Master Chief has to be the place we start. He's looking beautiful. But the only way to really check this out properly is with a macro lens. So let's check out some of the figures in here up close and personal. All right, it's all blurred out. And when we zoom in, the real figures are revealed. Let's start with this Master Chief because, man oh man, that is cool. There is a lot going on with these figures, and many of the parts you'll see today and in the future episodes are 3D printed by LS3D Printing, and I want to give him a big shout out as well as Flustered MCX. I really do hope you'll check them out, and their bios and social medias are in the comments down below. I also apologize for this razor blade cut on my finger. That's not very good for the video, but we're gonna make do. An example of an LS 3D printed piece is this Arbiter head. Whoa. Look at those teeth, man. And I first saw this custom in one of my animations that was in the stop motion competition. Sassy Crocodile had a load of beautiful Elite and Brute heads, and now I'm seeing it in person. This is insane, man. And you know, the 3D printing is by LS3D Printing, but the actual painting is by Flustered MCX. There are so many great custom makers in the community, G Customs Creator, Wildfire Customs, and there's actually a couple of Wildfire Customs in this box, so that's very exciting. But yeah, today we're gonna show off a few of these. We got the Master Chief, really nice battle damage there. A very clean, very bright orange visor, which I'm a fan of. We've got a couple of Marines here. The hand-painted faces are a great touch. Really difficult to hand-paint faces. I used to paint Warhammer 40K miniatures. They're fiendish. And then I believe this will be a removable helmet. Very nice. So I don't know exactly what is printed by LS3D and what is molded. Like, some of this could be sculpted, some of it could be printed. I think this looks like it's sculpted. Here's another really cool double custom to show off for you. These UNSC officers. Wow. I mean, maybe one of them's a technician, one of them's an officer. This one has the comm pad from the Marine Platoon Pack. And look at that. This Magnum, I think it's glued on. Yeah, but this Magnum is holstered on his leg, which is a really great touch. Has a little bit of painting on it. His whole custom paint is really impressive. I love this orange. And this is another one. Possibly Jacob Keys, I'm not sure, but I really enjoy it. Jacob Keys also received a different race casting in the Halo Showtime TV show, which I'm a big fan of. His custom painted suit is really dapper. These two look like genuine characters, like genuine named characters. I love them. I'm going to do a full separate video on the Elites because there are so many to show off. This is my absolute favorite. I always love a good grunt. He's got some nice purple sort of weathering. He looks like he's been in some serious battles. He's been on Zeta Halo for like 6 months. He's exhausted. I also see his eyes are painted black, which is not what Mega does, so that's nice. His breathing mask is well painted. I'm a big fan. Also, Flustered included so many weapons in this box. I have to send all these figures back, unfortunately, but he is letting me keep a couple. Remember, a lot more of these will be shown off in a future video. But let's check out the second box. There's one in here, which I'm really excited to show you because it's not Halo. Let's see. Here it is. Whoa. That's wild, dude. That is so wild. I think that helmet must be 3D printed, but I don't know. I know that LS3D makes a lot of customs that are not Halo as well, so you should definitely check out his page. This firing gun is actually, like, articulated, which is pretty wild. I love this, man. The painting on the hand there, especially. I love that blue. That's a really great color choice. The whole palette here is really satisfying. This molded cannon there. Oh man, what a supreme figure. Samus, you're looking good. That is so dope. So dope. Wow, what else do we have? There's so many to choose from. Here's one that is pretty frightening. This jackal. Oh gosh, he is hideous. But his frills there, I love the choices of blues there. That electric blue running through makes him look really great. His shield's actually painted, which I almost never see painted shields online. It could do with a stud there. I always like adding an extra stud for my jackal shields. Interesting, like Flustered just has a really good way of picking out like custom paints. Like really good way of making all of the paints run with each other. Those red and blues match perfectly. The green stands out really nicely. Also the white alongside the sky blue. Really great choices all around. And this jackal as well, interesting choices. I don't think most people would choose these colors, but it's gritty, it's grimy, it's down to earth. I love it. I'm a big fan of this jackal, especially those frills. I actually can't get enough of those frills. They're so dope. Gosh, what else do we have here? You guys will be a big fan of this one. Super Articulation CQB. It's been a while, my friend. I never thought we'd get one, but this looks awesome. A new Articulation CQB. I imagine this is just a normal Halo 3 CQB helmet, though this is expertly painted. That little black rim that runs along the visor must have taken a million years to do. Like, honestly, so impressive. And then bulky. This is a chunky guy, you know? And he is a CQB specialist. Like, he should be well-equipped for a battle, for a close quarter. Waters battle. I think he really is. He's ready to go. Like, he'll take out an entire banished platoon. Look at that. Really nice detailing. Expertly done. I think this helmet might actually be the best painted thing I've seen so far. Like, this is flawless. He must have been so happy when this came out. Very cool. Very cool. I'm gonna do a separate video on these Halo Reach figures because all of them are based on the original concept art for Halo Reach. So, as you can imagine, that's gonna be a really crazy video to make. I see one more here, though, that I'd like to show off. This is Agent Locke, obviously from the Halo Hero Series 50, but very different. We've got this. Look at that. Locke's been on the ring for 6 months surviving. He's got a full beard. I have no idea if this is 3D printed or from another figure from maybe Call of Duty or something. No idea. Flustered, message me right now. Where do you get this? I love that neckerchief. I mean, what do we even have here? Some of this must be molded. These ammo packs are epic. That has to be 3D printed, right? Like it's Call of Duty or something. It's just so expertly done. I need to know. I need to know all the answers to this. This is kind of Spartan luck. I definitely think this is meant to be like Spartan luck after he's crash landed on the Zeta Halo. That's so sick. So sick. Agent Locke. Oh, look, we have it. We have an Agent Locke head as well. Very nice. We also have a Miranda Keys here with, I believe, like a better painted face. Comes with a load of different things. And would you look at that? A purple Cortana. Wow. There's some rare stuff in here. Like, this is a very valuable box. Gotta make sure this gets home safely. Wow. Guys, I don't know what to tell you. This is so sick. And we are only just getting started. In the next episodes, I'll be showing off Halo Reach characters, Mark 7s, Spartans and ODSTs, Elites, Flood, and a Skewer. They're gonna be short episodes, little bite-sized ones, and I thought it would be fun to, like, segregate them all out and make interesting little features without, you know, taking up 50 minutes of your time. Because I could honestly talk about these for, like, over an hour. So we're gonna come back next time and have a look at some really insane stuff. So thank you very much for tuning in today. This was another video with The Domain. Please do check out Flustered MCX on Instagram, and you can order some of these custom parts right now from LS3D Printing. So you stay awesome, you stay safe out there, folks. Who's gonna sign off? We gotta get the Arbiter to sign off. The Arbiter is signing off.